Okay, so we're back. Today is, well, majority of the morning today is going to be spent leveling up, which takes forever. It takes even longer to level up. Let's see, we need to go. Before we go out of here like an idiot. Yeah, man, this is just not going to be fun at all. I think what I'm going to do this time is I'm just going to go find frickin' land. Not that frickin' mini metal area. I'm going to go to the next place in the story, and I'm going to look for a church and an inn. And I'm going to go outside and see if we can handle the enemies there. Dude, I can't handle this freaking 200 EXP shit, man. I can't. I'm sorry, I can't. And there's no way. There's absolutely no way to get through this game without farming. It's impossible. So, yeah, just fun, man. Really fun. Fun crap ahead. And you know what's funny? Even when we get to 25, it's not going to be like it's going to be super easy. We won't risk dying as much, and hopefully we'll be able to flee normally instead of freaking failing all the time. But, I mean, it's not going to be some freaking picnic. It's a magical picnic. Well, we're up to like over 2,000 experience a level now, and every fucking fight we get over 300 if we're lucky. I mean, dude, it's just fucking terrible. We're level 16, for God's sakes, man. It's insanity. God, you want me to frickin' get to 25?
I have witnessed.
It's gonna be like 4,000 experience a level at 350 EXP a fight. How insane is that, man? That's nuts. It doesn't matter how good you are. This game doesn't work that way. So, it's just a freaking nightmare, dude. There is nothing fun about fighting in this game at all. Nothing. Not a damn fucking thing. Your attacks are weak, even if you are the appropriate level, your attacks are weak. You've only got one AoE. I mean, that magic crap hardly does any damage. I mean, you can just spam everybody's mana if you want.
No.
Really not going to speed it up too much, and just going to make you have to go to the inn and recover your freaking mana a lot sooner, which is going to be also tedious.
No.
Just nothing good to say about it, man.
Forgive my ignorance. At first I saw only a horse. But now I see that you are truly a noble princess. Of course. Magic begins with a word. Music begins with a voice. The beautiful voice of this cursed princess is all this great instrument needs to play its music. Princess, please.
Which is a little surprising. Since every single button wants to fast forward through something. But no, I can't skip this.
Now it is time for us to part. I will sing to bless your journey on the ancient ocean, my children.
Happened back there? Stop your ridiculous blithering! This is all thanks to my precious Medea!
Yeah, well, at least we've got the boat up and running now, eh, Gov? Nice.
Don't you think it's a bit early to be congratulating? That's why we went to so much effort to get the ship in the first...
Well, if Dulmagus... I say we head for the west.
Right then! It's...
maddening, man. It's really fucking maddening. It's really, really, really fucking maddening. Really maddening. Damn it, get the fuck. This is what we have to look forward to. These are the enemies that we're gonna have to fight. Forget that shit, man. Forget it. I'll be going back, probably to the frickin', Swordsman's Labyrinth. The farm. And that'll just suck, man. We'll have to suck it up. Deal with that. Farming for 20 years there. God, so terrible, man. Yeah, he should be easy. Should be real easy. Should be real easy. Thank you. So, nothing here. I think I'll put up with another fight.
Thank you.
Okay. You know what? That's pretty fair. Maybe I'll keep farming out here. Yep. Sure will. That's how it's gonna be. I sure the heck will farm out here. Dude, where am I, man? I should be around a fucking island. And I'm facing the wrong direction. Of course. I'm like, dude, where's this island at? I don't know if the game is going to show me if there are treasure chests out here, which is kind of freaking bullshit, because it ought to let me know what the deal is. It ought to show me. But of course, that'd be too convenient, man. No, I gotta run all over the place and find everything on fucking Earth. Yep. This might be a bad idea, coming on land. Might be a bad idea, coming on land. Oof, my god. Holy crap, we have power. Jesus. Holy shit. He's got by far got the most defense. He's getting wrecked.
Thank you.
soon as I get that chest, I'm out of here. Better make it, man. Oh, psh, yeah, okay. That's good, but, you know, whatever. Oh. Where's a good freaking place to set sail from, man? Seriously. I have no idea. Hold up. Who is here? Who the hell are these guys? Oh, man, okay. Okay, let's go back to the ocean, to that spot we were at, and look for those monsters again. Yep, I want that freaking 800 EXP, I sure do. But we're gonna have to build up our tension this time, since they freaking have revival capabilities, God knows. Keep talking to this woman from scratch. You go to another fucking person to see their skills. I mean, really, dude. God. Alright, so after Yangus gets his crap. God, it's so freaking annoying. After Yangus gets his crap, we're gonna start doing the scythe on him again. Let's see, who else do I care about? God knows. Holy crap, seriously? Okay, so I'll put 3 points into the staff. Get the sex appeal. If I can remember by the time I grow a level, since it's 20 freaking years. I know, I need to get out the freaking notepad, I really do. thing worth mentioning about these freaking water battles is that they do seem to be laughably easier. And I got 800 freaking points for it. Oh my god, we just had a land battle that was laughable as hell. Where the enemies hit super hard, and we got nothing for it. And then I'm sitting over here doing this other battle for freaking 900 EXP. Where I took all freaking day. Should have been killed. Would have definitely been killed if they were harder enemies. So it's like, oh yeah, whatever. Here, take 800. I don't know whether it was because we kept killing people that were revived. Maybe we'd need to let them keep coming back to life. We'll see. If I do a powered up attack and I wipe everybody out and we get a lot less, then hell yeah, I'm just gonna let them keep bringing each other back to life for that experience. Sure the hell will. Far-fetched, dude, for somebody to get wiped out because of this at all. It's just not fair, man. It's not freaking fair. This is not a good turn-based game at all. There's just no balance. Take, dude. Like, what? Seriously, went more than once? Really, dude? All freaking day to kill me, man. Really. I mean, seriously, it's not even hard. Yeah, now that I'm ready, they're all gonna run off, right? Bro, get the hell out of here, man. It's so ridiculous. Look at that. I took all that damage, and now they're just gonna run off and leave me with shit experience. We'll be right back. Bad when you can't run away from two enemies. Alright, I think we're back. So, we're gonna end it here. I'm going to start casting Holy Protection, and we're going to have to fight whatever comes up, because there's no running away. Risk dying anyway. So, whatever stupid crap comes up on the screen is what we'll be fighting. And hopefully we just get the 100 crap.